The search engine Google is showing an animated doodle on 24th November for the 41st anniversary of the discovery of Lucy. Lucy is the common name of AL-288-1. Several hundred pieces of bone fossils representing 40% of the skeleton of a female of the hominin species Australopithecus afarensis. In Ethiopia, the assembly is also known as Dinkinish, which means "you are marvelous" in the Amharic language. Lucy was discovered in 1974 near the village Hadar in the Avos Valley in Ethiopia by paleanthropologist Donald Johansson. The Lucy specimen is dated to about 3.2 million years ago. With a mixture of ape and human features, Lucy stood 3.5 feet tall. Lucy acquired her name from the song "Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds" by the Beatles, which was played loudly and repeatedly in the expedition camp all evening after the excavation team's first day of work on the recovery site. After public announcement of the discovery, Lucy captured much public interest, becoming almost a household name at that time. Beginning in 2007, the fossil assembly and the associated artifacts were exhibited publicly in an extended 6-year tour of the United States. The exhibition was called Lucy's Legacy, the Hidden Treasures of Ethiopia. Lucy became famous in the US and around the world, and was returned to Ethiopia in 2013.